I knew you'd come.
I told you I would.
I mean, I felt it. I felt it before you came.
You're developing your powers, Muriela. Our time together is paying off.
I feel drained.
Perhaps that is what love does to a woman.
What do you know of love?
I know that poets claim they would die for it.
Would you die for it?
Perhaps. In a poem?
What would my father say?
There are many things in this world your father doesn't know. Let this be one of them.
Sacrilege versus madness, Galleon.
You go too far.
May the gods save us.
Keep pulling, Zeph.
Use your legs.
Those big ones, they're always the toughest. See? Things worthwhile don't come easy.
You missed.
I don't want to kill them. As long as they don't eat the crops.
Corn for the pig?
Same deal. Deal never changes.
It's been a tough dry season, hasn't it?
I've seen rougher.
King's recruiting. Soldiers get taken care of really well.
Have this land. Isn't that enough?
You get older, you get tired of just surviving. Wouldn't you like to test your courage? I mean, where's the courage in just surviving? Damn it, farmer, would it kill you to just talk for a little while? I mean, we're not animals. People actually do converse with one another.
Norik, if I could talk these turnips out of the ground, I would. When the rains come, this ground turns to clay. Not even you could talk them out of the ground then.
That's what I love about your old man, Zeph. He always knows how to set a mood.
Show Norik where we stack his corn.
Okay.
Here you go, Zeph. Have a pig.
Guess you'll be staying for supper.
Well, since you asked.
Norik, it is so good to see you. You should come by more often.
Well, I figure Farmer saw enough of me when he was growing up. Now that he's got a family of his own, maybe he needs a little bit of a break.
Norik thinks Father should quit farming and join the King's army.
Now, hold on a second. I didn't say that exactly.
He says the king's soldiers make a lot of money.
Farmer, you're not seriously considering this, are you?
You're my family. I'm not going anywhere. That answer your question, Norik?
I was just talking. Just talking.
Well, everyone's got a talent. Just talking seems to be yours.
Just ratting on his friends seems to be yours. Can I have some chicken, please?
Don't give it to him.
Give me the chicken. Arr, arr, arr.
Tell me something nice. Tell me how you love me.
You know.
I only know what you tell me, and you tell me nothing.
Look at these hands. Broken to feed us. These hands speak louder than words.
What is the cost of telling me?
What could you want?
What every woman wants. A little passion.
A little passion? Mm-hmm. Well, let me see what I can do.
It's time to go.
Why can't you come with us?
I have all those fields to clear. Remember, when men build lives from honest toil,
courage never fails.
That's right.
I hate sleeping without you.
Miss Scythe.
It's Stonebridge. Of course we'll be safe.
People call Father Farmer. Doesn't he have a name?
Your father believes that people become what they do. Nork brought him to Stonebridge when he was just little.
So Nork is his father?
The whole town adopted him. Different families took him at different times. But Nork, he always kept a special eye out.
I'm glad he has a family now. I'm glad it's us.
General, report to your king.
Your Majesty, Krug, savage armed Krug. They fight with swords.
This is ridiculous. It's as if you were talking about armed dogs.
They fight like men. They killed off our entire scouting party. Had the general not ordered me to return with word, I should be dead as well.
This is some sort of sorcery.
Thank you. Finally, into the oven with you.
I hate the oven.
It's dry. It's warm. You don't want us to eat you raw now, do you?
What do you have to eat me?
Tonight, I promised your grandfather we're going to eat a dish he really loves.
So, how are sales at the market?
It was good. Of course, the men try to take advantage of me because I'm a woman. So I make them pay more because I'm a woman.
Remember, always in charge, always the leader.
No, I just knew what I wanted, that's all.
I want to tell you about your father. Your father does not take orders very well from anybody.
Tower?
Should we go?
You have to be careful. The bell tower was made for times of war. You don't want to pull the wrong rope and start a war now, do you?
Solana runs after that.
Coming with you.
Farmer didn't come.
No, my husband likes to leave the trade to me so that he can farm.
You did well for a husband. He loves you very much.
Yes. Yes, I believe he does.
When the bride and groom kiss, ring the bell 5 times, signaling their marriage for the village to hear.
Go. Go now. Take Zeph home now. Take him! You can protect him, Father, protect him.
Are you ready, my lady?
Always ready. So soon.
Your progress is truly remarkable. If only Ebb had more soldiers of your caliber.
Let me join your army and you shall.
I am not quite sure that the armies of Ebb are ready for women warriors. Besides, what would your father say?
My father never lets me do anything I want.
Tarish, prepare your troops to ride. Hordes of Krug are ransacking the land. Oh, the sun is blistering my skin.
What is this nonsense you speak?
Just do as you are commanded.
I listen only to the king.
It might behoove you to learn a little respect.
Respect is earned.
You are mistaken. Respect is my birthright! Yeesh.
Sword.
Get inside. And bolt the door.
Come quickly.
Thank you, Father.
Go.
Thank you.
already killed me once today.
And yet, here we are again.
I need a fourth marker for Solana.
Nobody saw Solana. Nobody knows. We didn't find her body. She could have escaped.
That's right, Farmer.
Galleon!
Where have you been? I've been looking for you.
I've been busy. Very busy.
We had an agreement. I gave you access to my castle so that we might work together.
And I'm keeping my end. I'm sure recent events demonstrate how very busy I've been.
Yes, indeed, you have managed to stir things up a bit.
Stir things up? Tell me, Duke, what do you know of a man they call Farmer?
People of Stonebridge, the armies of Ebb sympathize with you. This great tragedy will be avenged.
Where were the King's army when the Kruk came killing?
Peasant, do not forget to whom you speak.
In your world, don't you bow before your king.
In my world, the King's army is expected to protect the kingdom. Not just the castle.
What of those taken by the Kruk?
Krug taking prisoners?
Silence! If these Krug have taken prisoners, it is not yet clear what their purpose might be.
The King's army will require every man capable of combat.
Who is with us?
The King has his armies on his walls. Those taken by the Krug only have us.
You dare defy your King's wishes!
I'm with you, Farmer.
Guards!
Come go. That is not the way of Ebb.
You took a risk turning your back on the king.
No more risk than you.
I have no choice. She's my wife.
My sister.
All right, let's get to it.
Stay here. Who are the armies to Ebb? You wanted the life of a soldier, didn't you?
Nah. I didn't like the uniforms.
Do you have a horse?
A mare. She's old, but still strong.
Old, but still strong. You're in my way.
We have met before, have we not?
Tell me something nice. Tell me how you love me.
You know.
I'm Merrick, the King's Magus.
I've heard of you. Children's stories about magic.
Your king needs you.
Yeah, well, my son needed me. I failed him. Now my wife needs me if she lives.
Does it occur to you, Farmer, that there may be events of greater importance than the loves and losses of our particular lives?
Nah. It doesn't occur to me.
Try to stay alive, Farmer. Your king needs you. Far more than he understands.
How did you know about this bridge?
As a child, I roamed around these parts, and so I spent my days. If we wind through the gorge, we'll lose a day.
What are you thinking?
We can cross it. Let's take the gear off the horses.
What do you mean, we're leaving them just like that?
Are you afraid we're gonna hurt their feelings?
Go home!
Ha! Ha! Get out of here!
Let's do it.
Thank you.
You are a brave old guy.
I just don't want you weakening the rope before I've had my turn.
Come on!
All right, let's go. Come on.
You were more concerned about your horse.
My horse I like. It's you I'm not so sure about.
Well, wait till you get to know me better.
Your Majesty.
Get on your feet, soldier.
How many men on guard here?
I am on guard, my king.
You on guard.
Fallon, you're very, very naughty. You make my bosom jiggle. Yeah, your mommy. Where are you going?
Oh. My nephew amuses himself with the king's throne. Do you feel it suits you? You play while your king and his legions are off on a military campaign. And your only job is the safety of this castle, which is guarded by no one!
Your Majesty was off investigating outlandish claims.
Get him out of my sight.
No!
You are not fit to kiss my gown.
You are not fit to tarnish your uncle's crown.
Unless the king specifically orders it, you cannot touch me. Imperial law. It is a toy I shall never tire of.
Things are progressing according to plan.
I cannot wait any longer! I cannot stand the suffering rule of that senile goat! Make it happen.
You wish to accelerate things? Fine! We shall accelerate!
Appear suddenly from nowhere?
I don't. I appear so suddenly from somewhere.
You assume too much entering my chambers unbidden.
Am I welcome to the hospitality you've offered in the past?
Welcome to come and go as you please. You vanish without a word. I'm not your harlot.
How could you think such a thing? You know very well why I must appear so quietly. I can't very well be pounding on my lady's door, now can I?
Do you come and go as you please, when you're considered by my father to be an enemy of the king?
I have friends. I wield influence.
Why does my father despise you so? He's not known for his hasty opinions.
Questions! I did not come here to be interrogated! Your father hates me because I will not bow and scrape before the Almighty King and his Magus. Because I will take from him what I please, even his daughter's virtue.
Be gone from my chambers. Be gone from my life.
Are you banishing me as well? And after all the work we've done, haven't I helped you discover your power, your vision?
You've introduced me to parlor tricks and nightmares.
Be still.
My liege, again allow me to offer my deepest apologies for mistaking your orders.
A mistake? Is that what it was?
Yes. May I sit, Your Majesty? Boy! I know. Go. I know I have failed your trust on several occasions, and perhaps I may be a disappointment to you and the entire kingdom, but I will change. I will shed this youthful folly in this time of great battle, and I will prove myself a worthy heir.
Eat. You show a knack, my nephew, for well-timed diplomacy. I guess that's something.
May I offer a toast?
Possibly. Drinking wine in the morning is not a good way to show reform.
Indeed. Yes, indeed. Long live the king!
Yes. The Quag last attacked Stonebridge in the south.
Yes, in this harsh terrain, we'll drive them north around the marsh.
And we should attack them. That is if the Quag behave the way they're supposed to behave.
Nobody goes into Sedgwick Forest.
Forest passes between the mountains. We'll come out at Slate Pass as the Krugs arrive.
There's more than brush and trees in Sedgwick Forest. You don't just cut through it when you please. You don't want to be stuck here at night.
We'll light torches.
Torches attract eyes.
Let him look.
Farmer! You know what people say. There are things in Sedgwick Forest.
People say God watches over the innocent. People say a lot of things that won't help us now, Norik. Come on, we've got a lot of ground to cover.
I don't see any path.
There is no path.
So how do we know where we're going?
Thank you.
right, Norik.
Is this part of the plan, Farmer?
Let us down.
When I'm ready. Get out of our forest. You have no business here. We hate your weapons and your killing.
Passing through, that's all.
Then pass through. And never come back.
We're lost.
Men. Not only useless, but helpless as well.
Your Majesty, I beg of you news of my father.
The father has gone on an errand for his king.
Please. What's happening? I worry that he's in grave danger.
King's Magus has many responsibilities. What he does not need is a daughter who's troubling herself with the affairs of men.
My father thinks that keeping me locked in this castle will ease my mind. He's wrong. I know the mood of this court. It's never been more troubled.
Darkness threatens Iowa. Darkness and spawn by magic.
Come on! Hey!
And father seeks reason and
Your
remedy.
Majesty.
Your father.
Your Majesty! The galleon! I feel like I'm dying!
Did you dine well with the king?
What have you done?
I thought you were in a hurry to accelerate things.
Oh.
I suppose I may have tampered with the king's food.
You've poisoned me! You've killed me!
Don't be so melodramatic.
Oh.
It's nothing that can't be fixed.
Please.
Let us hope you remember who has the real power here.
Yes.
I'd say I've saved your life. What shall you do for me?
The king has been poisoned.
Can he be saved?
Perhaps, if it's not too late.
A word in private. Fallo has fled the castle and he's taken two full legions with him.
Well, that tells us who poisoned the king.
Prepare to move to the north, where we shall meet our new allies. The strength of our combined armies shall allow for generations of peace and tranquility.
I detect the hand of Galleon in this.
Why has Commander Teresh not briefed us of this mission?
Ah! Anyone else cared to commit treason?
How much of the army remains?
A third.
Well, I have seen the Krug massing. Galleon is raising armies, vast armies.
How is that possible that a single man can cause so much devastation?
My own daughter, betraying me to my sworn enemy. Do you hate me that much?
I thought that I loved him.
He is tapped into our bloodline. You have tilted the balance of magic in his favor. Thanks to you, the kingdom may be lost.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Why do you hate outsiders?
You hate each other. Why shouldn't we hate you too? We stay in the forest to avoid your wars and your contests and your mindless enterprise. And yet here you are, shooting your arrows into our trees.
Harm is but a way of life for your people. The fact that you don't realize it is what makes you so dangerous. This is as far as I will take you. Good luck.
It's not so easy to kill a king. We will attack.
But your majesty, you have been poisoned. Perhaps you haven't your bearings.
I have my bearings, commander. And I have my wits. Krugs do not expect us to attack, so that's exactly what we will do. Who poisoned me?
I believe it was your nephew, Duke Pharaoh. And there's worse. He has abandoned the castle, taken the guard and the 11th and 12th legions.
You will attack First Light. Summon your troops. How much time do I have?
Your life is coming to a close, but there is time enough.
You sure about this, Narek?
Not at all.
She's here, Narek.
I think you're right.
For our king. our king proudly fights.
In the name of Aang!
God blesses those who die for honor and truth!
I'm curious about you, Farmer. I sense danger in you. I can't read you. I can read most men. Like reading scrolls of flesh. But you?
You, I can't see past your scowl. Why is that?
Who are you?
Some riddles aren't worth solving.
Where's Farmer? Where's Zeph? Bastian, where's Zeph? Is he with our parents?
Yes. He's with them, but... he didn't make it. He was killed with them the day you were taken. I'm sorry.
Oh, join me now, Farmer. Much for you to do. Oh, looking too good, are you? Ah, there. Try a bit of this. Oh. What's it like?
Medicine.
Ah, that's medicine. Come on.
To be home.
I'm not your husband.
He has used you to destroy me.
I know the poet's claim. The king died.
He bends emotions for sport. Have you learned nothing?
Haven't I helped you discover your power, your vision?
Nothing but love for you.
Girl, your stupidity's damaged him.
Taking your life would damage him further.
Perhaps you're right. I would like my father to be proud of me.
He already is.
Out of an idea of me.
Prepare to meet your new allies.
These are Krug.
Obedient, relentless, and unquestioning.
What you see before you is a powerful army.
Take this man, put him in the king's tent. See that my horse is well fed.
Hold!
So is this your urgent errand? This is the farmer from Stonebridge.
It is.
Now why does a disloyal dirt lover from Stonebridge command such careful attention from the king's magus?
Because the king has a special interest in this dirt lover.
I know nothing of this interest.
Neither does the king. I thought it was about time that you two were properly introduced.
We met. The last time he turned his back on me.
Attend to what needed doing.
I thought your majesty would be interested in this farmer. He's been through a great deal since we met him in Stonebridge.
So's everyone else. What makes him so special?
Because, your majesty, he is your son. Farmer has a friend, Norik. Norik tended the Queen's horses. I recognized him when we were in Stonebridge. After the massacre at Oxley Pass, this Norik found a boy about 3 years of age wandering in the battlefield. There was only one boy at Oxley Pass.
What do you think of this tale, Farmer?
One old man thinks he recognizes another from 30 years ago. That's how you determine who's king.
You are the king's son and heir to the throne.
I have no father, no parents. I have no business here.
Are you telling me that that arrogant bastard is my son? Spent the last 30 years living over a Stonebridge farm?
It would appear so.
It would appear so. You told me he was dead! You said they were all dead! What kind of joke do the gods play on me?
Sometimes the gods know what is best for us.
What the hell does that mean?
You remember the chaos we were in? War everywhere, surrounded by enemies. If that child had been taken back to Castle Ebb, how long would he have survived? Growing up in Stonebridge, he grew up strong. And far away from the enemies who would have jumped at any opportunity to rid you of your son and heir.
Dear friend, you better be right about him. You better be sure.
The king needs every able man he can get for this battle.
That's not my problem.
His kingdom is threatened. Your kingdom is threatened.
I don't know this king. Solana's my family. Norik and Bastion, they are my family.
And where will you live? When the kingdom falls to Galleon, what future will you be able to offer your wife? Think about it.
Valo, you have committed treason. We offer no quarter here. And anyone who follows under your command will likewise be considered as a defector.
We will spare no traitor!
Gentlemen, Commander Tarish has poisoned the king and accuses me of treason. Ha!
Your ambition has no limits, Tarish.
The kingdom of Ebb is now subject to my rule. We as well offer no quarters.
You will never be king, my nephew, because you have no valor. Not now, not ever.
The 11th and 12th legions are with you, your majesty.
You coward!
These Krug have no archers, but they also have no fear. Now they outnumber us, but we are men, and we serve a noble kingdom. They are beasts with bloodlust, nothing more. So have you come to do your duty?
I've decided to fight.
I'll be proud to have you fight by my side, so that I might keep an eye on you.
Commander, lead out.
Fire!
Thank you.
to those.
Win the day, it means nothing.
We will win more than the day! You have killed these!
I will simply beckon more.
Crestwind, is this where we pay for our sins?
No, Norik. This is where we pay for our virtues. Sins are more than welcome here. Norik, be still.
Why are we entering Cedric Forest side?
We should cut through the forest to Castle F. With no armies and no guard, the castle is ours for the taking. Let's get out of this place. Looky here. A friend of the family. How delightful. Alone in the forest. Does not make you feel vulnerable.
Keep your distance.
You never did trust me, did you, Mirella?
Your comportment has never earned trust.
Comportment? Decorum? Those are words for a castle. We are no longer in a castle. There are no rules here.
Everywhere, my Duke. Your talent for breaking them has failed you at last. I'm taking this one with me.
Fought well today.
Slaying beasts can be a cruel courage.
Yeah. Whatever presents itself, you'll do it.
I'm used to hard work.
Huh. Well, that'll come in handy when you're king. How do you suppose it is that you fought so well today? I mean, was it luck? You have qualities, you know. Leadership. And of course, you speak your mind. This will serve you well. Wisdom is our hammer. Prudence will be our nail. When men build lives from honest toil,
courage never fails. Where did you hear that?
I told it to my son. Every night, when he was a little boy, no one else. Things are gonna be a lot harder for you from now on.
I'm a simple farmer.
Yes, yes.
That's all I know.
You know, there's that little village not too far from here. They raise two crops a year.
That would kill the soil.
No, it does not kill the soil because of the seaweed. You see, the seaweed comes in from the ocean and enriches the soil. You should try that.
How do you know these things?
Because I am Keegan. Because I'm expected to know about the land, just as you will be. As long as there are kings, as long as there's land, they will fight over it.
Battles fought for barren lands. What good are these wars if they never end?
Fought for peace. Peace. That's a dream. A dream that maybe you, as king, can bring peace forever.
You don't understand. These battles have robbed me of my child.
You forget they robbed me of mine.
Yes, sir.
Take a scout to the north side of the woods. We should know what's waiting for us.
Aye, sir. Commander.
Aye.
Look.
Well, now this is a surprising delivery.
Fellows here to meet justice.
I assume the king lives.
General Backler, give this man your sword. No armor.
A duel. How lovely. You remember what I did to you as boys, don't you, Tarish? Can I at least have a lick of wine? Will no man help his king with his armor? Pigs.
It will be your last, father.
Commander Tarish is bound by honor. He'll never kill the new king of Ebb. Coward.
My subjects of Ebb! Long live the king! Hip hip huzzah! Hip hip huzzah!
Put it away.
Citizens of Ebb! Soldiers of Ebb! A few moments ago, our beloved King Conrad passed away. Murdered by his nephew, who sought to take his place. By the laws of our land, the king's successor must be related to him by blood. I give you your new king, the lost son of Conrad, Camden Conrad, known to some of you as Farmer.
Stand up. King called upon you to face death. Those still standing have cheated death of its prize. But our enemy still lives. We rebuild his forces and launch a renewed assault. Tonight we dress our wounds, bury our dead. Tomorrow we march on Christwind Hold. Gouge evil from its shell.
God save the king! away! Take them with the others! Wait!
Bring her over here. Be gone. I sense him. In you. The farmer. He'll come for you. This is perfect. And I will be expecting him.
I'm nothing to you.
Yes, but he is something to me. More than a farmer. Much more dangerous to me than a farmer. Now he'll come to me.
How do you know me?
I feel him in you, because you're carrying his son. You're carrying his son.
They took me from my home.
We'll get you back home.
We'll die here.
Goodbye, old friend.
How do you fight an army that large?
Where the broadsword fails, the dagger may succeed.
No time for riddles, Magus.
A small force might slip through the Krug lines and solve the problem at its source.
Give me to this galleon, and I'll kill him.
Sir, with respect, are we making plans to save one woman when there's an entire kingdom at risk?
If the king is to save his wife, he must kill Galleon. Kills Galleon, the kingdom is saved.
Myriella, now is the time.
Your Majesty, I wish to join your mission. I wish to be of service.
Yes, well, you made it one now. Now, go back to the castle.
I am my father's daughter. And I will serve the king just as he does.
You brought the king's murderer.
He fell into my hands.
Man needs all the help he can get, Magus. I accept your offer.
There are others who wish to help.
Which others?
Let me show you.
You've managed to stay alive.
Stayed away.
Those who you fight, those who control the Krug.
We will help you fight them.
But you didn't involve yourself with the conflicts of men.
This war isn't going away, we can see that. And when our forest is burned and invaded, we have no other choice.
We will fight with you, and then we wish to be left alone.
Crestwind. Built as a secure haven for Magi.
How secure?
Well, the doors open from within.
You can get in.
A Magus does not need doorways to enter Crestwind.
I'll find a way.
Do you consider yourself lucky to be alive? I do. Life has never been so exciting.
Those people who came with me, why not free them? You do not want the world to know that you have ultimate power and mercy?
Do you understand nothing? I'm beyond mercy. I'm beyond good and bad. These are childish ideas. I'm changing the structures of the world. Where would I stop if I showed your friends mercy?
It could...
No exemptions. No one. Not you. Not the farmer. Not your poor screaming boy whose insides I tore out.
Kill me. Kill me.
Enjoy you.
If you can bleed, you can die.
Perhaps I can. But I won't. I have too much work to do.
The air to enter. And now, I must leave you.
I don't want you to go alone.
If there is any sanity left in that madman, then I must try to reach it.
You can't reason with evil, Merrick.
But I should at least be able to distract him.
Thank you.
I knew you'd come. Old friend.
We were friends once. But you have greatly changed.
Oh?
His power is contingent on his service to the king. How is it that you thrive as the king's adversary?
How do you like my Krug?
They are a cruel abomination.
Funny thing about Krug. They have no king. So guess what I've done, old friend?
I dare not guess.
I've made myself king. King of the Krug. Now I serve a king who deserves my utmost devotion. Me.
Enough! Galleon, you and I are the last of the Magi. I beg you recognize that you have fallen into madness.
You have no idea how powerful madness can be. Kingdom, there will be no word for madness. We shall simply call it power. He's arrived. I see no reason to prolong this battle.
Thank you.
way, Farmer. This way.
Me a lot of worry, Farmer. I understand you become king. We can't have two kings bickering over a single kingdom now, can we? How often do two kings get to do battle one-on-one, getting to taste the blood of one's true enemy?
You're gonna fight? Or talk me to death.
Thank you. join, farmer? The vengeance of a father? The vengeance of a husband? Or the vengeance of a king?
You forget the vengeance of a mother?
Would you believe in a night like this, a night like this, when visions come true? Would you believe in a tale like this, a lay of bliss, praise in the old law? Come to the blazing fire and see me in the shadows, see me in the shadows. Turns into myth. Nothing seems real. You soon will feel the world we live in is another scar.
Dream in the shadows. Dream in the shadows.
Do you believe there is sense in it? Is it truth or myth? They're one in my rhymes. Nobody knows the meaning behind the weaver's line. Well, nobody else but the Norns can see through the blazing fires of time and
how things would proceed as the
child of the Hellhound will speak to you now.
See me in the shadows.
Carrion bird and the hall of the slain. Nothing seems real. You soon will feel the world we live in is another scar.
Dream in the shadows. Dream in the shadows.
Do not fear for my reason. There's nothing to hide. How bitter your treason, how bitter.
through the blazing fires. That's my choice. 'Cause things shall proceed as foreseen.
Pale-faced, the innocent will drown.